step up to the orange line. Do not step over the orange line. Look into the camera. Items to be returned to Hawkins by the are as follows. One mobile phone, battery removed and disposed of. One set of jeans, black. One t-shirt, white. One top, beige. One jacket, yellow, red and blue. One pair of trainers. One wallet, empty. The barcode will fade when your parole ends.
You've reached the Scottish Emergency Services. Please leave a message after the tone as our mailbox is full.
Hello. Site for live streaming with beautiful women. It's a fun, entertaining, and addictive way to interact with single ladies in the form of a knight, a goblin, a troll, or a winged horse. Your imagination is the limit.
MAISIE-1.
Good evening, citizen.
We're doing rounds after a disturbance at North Kessett car park earlier. Routine. Nothing to worry about. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
I was hoping for an early night.
Me too, mate. It won't take long.
I had him pinned against the wall. No joke. His feet were above the ground, like in a film. Then, right as I go for the cuffs, dickhead brings out a toy laser gun. A plastic toy laser gun. What's his fucking endgame here? Does he think I'll believe it's a weapon?
Fake you'd find ridiculous. What happened after that?
I took him down to the station, but they were full as usual. More folk with toy ray guns, no doubt. Criminals here used to believe in something, at least. They'd have their reasons for being scum. Sometimes I'd even be able to relate. Now there's fucking kids with toy guns and water pistols and God knows what else, running cheap pies off every street corner without a care in the galaxy.
Need to get that. I should get going anyway. My rounds are basically done. Thanks for the conversation, though, man. The hustling kids don't really appreciate these kinds of stories.
Yeah, no worries. I haven't had a smoke in 6 months.
Trying to quit?
I'm trying to quit a lot of things. It's easier said than done.
The judgment here?
Swing by whenever you need to for another chat.
Thanks, buddy. It used to bring me genuine joy going home after work. Now I find myself looking for extra night shifts.
MAISIE-1.
Come and help me with this.
Cops found bodies in North Keswick. Finnegan's phone's missing. Don't hand it over to anyone.
Broken Skies Bridge, Police Department.
There's a dead officer.
Could you provide us with a location, please, sir?
I'm near a marina. Just around the corner from a shooting block. She's dead, and I don't know what the fuck to do. There was a guy with a gun, and he shot her after she tased him, and his heart is just completely packed in, and she's fucking dead, and I don't know what to do. Can you please send help?
Stay on the line, please, sir. We'll send someone.
Welcome to the number one site for live streaming with beautiful women. It's a fun, entertaining, and addictive way to interact with single ladies in the form of a knight, a goblin, a troll, or a winged horse. Your imagination is the limit.